You know, my life then, boy, it's a good life being able to wake up in the morning and go write songs and go back home. Then this life, which I'm at home 2 days out of a 2 months, you know, and I'm literally on the road all the time. I live out there for the next few years, and that's what it's going to be. So it's a big difference, but I'm appreciative that it took a while, and I learned, and I was able to just cultivate myself into kind of who I am.